What we've done is put scoop tires, dig tires on this thing. They're geared a lot higher than we are. We're geared a lot lower. I'm gonna throw this thing in high gear and let it go and see what I can do. But we're gonna see what happens. This is the first time for me. I'm learning. They're willing to help me work through it and figure out what to do. But I'm gonna show them what I can do for South Carolina with old Hitman Buggy here. Yeah, we'll have it ready next weekend. That was the adapter between the transmission and the 205 that broke, gave away.
We'll meet you that far.
good time. Oh, shit.
Good.
What's it looking like over there, Tal?
Talk to us, Cal.
Come on, John. I'm talking about. Give it up for John. He's okay.
Give it up for John Campbell.
Come on, everybody.
Four tires, no penalty. One tire out of the gate or 20 points. 20 penalty points.
20 points for one tire.
Yeah.
And if I get two tires through, what is that?
40.
So
and if there's 40. One tire that goes through the gate,
yeah.
That's 80 penalty points.
Now, if I roll over and land on all fours, can I keep going or it's done?
You're stuck.
Good Lord, I like going for it. That's going to be tough for me right there.
You can't, between checkpoints, if you back up, you can't go lower than the last checkpoint.
Okay, so once you pass one, that's it. You can't back through it.
Right, no.
Okay, so you keep going.
It's kind of aligned, look like.
I think we got it. I ate a lot of Lucky Charms this morning, so hopefully luck's with me. We'll see what happens.
Yeah, just any questions, come to me.
Just going to let it go.
Don't go up that hill,
I think.